lots of vendors here today. Excellent. I'm in a fall mood. Let's see what fall decor things we can find. Or maybe even Christmas. I'd go for that too. Let's see. One place to hang your spoons. Not bad.
Scritta la taglia qua, Babis. Non c'è scritta la taglia.
Non mi smatti che filate lì.
Santa is adorable.
Non trovi i negozi o non trovi quello?
Are you kidding me? Wow. Says it's for bottles for 120, but this would be great for shoes in a giant closet. Nice. Buongiorno, prezzo per questo?
Questo le faccio 130.
130? Verde, bellissimo.
Molto bello, eh?
Sì. Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Bellissimo. Prezzo per questo?
100 euro.
100 per questo. Ok, grazie. C'è un biglietto?
No.
No? Ok. It's pretty fallish. Hey, that looks like my mirror.
Sono i 78.
Guarda, non avevo mai visto porta dischi 78, c'è quasi un sacco.
Sapevo lasciare
un po', ma vada più a
26?
No, that's for plants, maybe. Quanto per questo?
320.
320.
Bellissimo.
Sì,
bellissimo.
Perfetto per il mio balcone, ma
posso fare un po' di sconto, però insomma.
Ah, ok. Penserò. Grazie. C'è un biglietto? Ah.
Sì, prego.
Grazie. So interesting. I've never seen a fan display like this before. Fruit. These are all cute for fall. Come on, look at that. Hi everyone. Amazing. as I suspected. Can't see a thing. Beautiful. Oh, this is beautiful. This is also beautiful. These details.
Diamond?
Need it, but it's very nice. Buongiorno. Prezzo per questo? 270
euro.
270, bellissimo.
Anni 20, sono cose belle.
Sì, è bella. Anche questo? Prezzo per questo?
80.
M50. Ok. Belli. Grazie. All the fall coats and winter coats are out now. It's sweaters. Hello. That's so heavy. Ooh, that's cute. Also cute. Jackets, oh, nice.
Io le provo a telefonare e mi dice che non è la
cosa. Questo è adorable. So cute. Never seen a chandelier like this. Chickens. Looks very angry. Yes. It's a mini. Lamps here. Love these. Wow. Amazing. Oh, the bulldogs. So cute.
Thank you.
straight. Entriamo.
Non buttarla a terra, lascialo dove l'hai trovata, ma non lo voglio.
Now I am halfway done, low on cash and carrying something really heavy. So do I continue? Do I just go get a coffee? Or do I go home and drop this stuff off and come back? I don't know. This is the best market I've seen in a long time.
Non è proprio anni fine 50-60.
Просто, ну, это очень большое. Мы еще на ту сторону пойдем. Либо брать сейчас.
Parte si uccidono, non ne possono più di far tutto uno diverso dall'altro. Ma che bello questa applicazione. Le applicazioni ci vanno.
Per il piede della mia sorella.
Sì. Sono giusti i contatti.
Poi c'è questi di Asia per il matrimonio, poi c'è questa ragazza qui, che mi fa fare tutte le cose.
Posso?
In generale dai 53 centesimi in euro.
Questi? Questi?
Da 52
centesimi. Questi. Time for a thrift haul. That was an amazing market this month. I couldn't believe how many great things there were and how much I spent. I bought so much stuff. Let's see, it was so good. First, we got some amazing cute little embroidered hankies. Come on, They were supposed to be €2 a piece. How cute is that? Seriously. All different, and they're for an upcoming craft project that maybe you'll see. And look at that. They're amazing. They're all handmade. There were supposed to be €2 each. However, and I got 5. However, I also fell absolutely in love with this ribbon. Look at all of this ribbon on here. I turned it so you can see it's good on the front and the back. Look at that. Amazing colors. This was supposed to be €3, and it's even on a wooden card. It's not even on cardboard. This was supposed to be 3, but she gave me all of this for 10. So basically this was free. Thank you very much. And then when I left, I said, what am I doing? I forgot the green one. This, how good is this for Christmas wrapping? Come on, that's amazing. The texture, the little pattern. So another €3, I got all of this ribbon. You can't buy stuff like that in the shops new for €3, there's no way. So the next thing I bought were cute, amazing little model boats. And why did I buy 3 little model boats that are adorable? Because they're going on the Christmas tree. It's impossible to find beautiful Christmas ornaments that are vintage like this. Impossible. I've looked. So I got all 3 of these for 20. Look how cute that. It's got little oars and a rope. Come on. So we got the red one. So cute. And this one, it says Dana on it. So cute. With all the little stuff on there. And this one, I've been told by Francesco that we need to fix the cords on this. I don't know how they need to be fixed or in what way, but I'll leave that to him. But they're all so adorable. So those 3 are for the Christmas tree. We found something for decorating the Christmas tree. Very happy about that. Wait, I want to put them here so they won't get damaged. The big, big purchase is for the bathroom. And it's right here. It's a little heavy. Now, I have never seen one of these in the wild at antique fair, antique shop, thrift shop, anywhere. And this is from a train. Look at this, these slide. There's 5 of these, if I can get them to slide. It's so heavy. I was carrying it around the market, banging into people, unfortunately. Sorry, whoever I banged into. And even look at the shape of the little things here where you put in the screws and on the bottom. I love it. So this is either going above the toilet for towels, or it's going above the washing machine for hanging laundry. Not sure which, but at least 2 or 3 people when I was walking around were admiring it, like, ooh, I want that. They can't have it. But I am very happy for that purchase. And that he was trying for $250, I got him down to $200. So it was definitely a big purchase, but this is well made. It's a little heavy, but you know, it came off a train and it's a good one. So very excited about that. And we have plenty more thrifting videos in our playlist right here. Check them out. And thanks again so much for shopping with me today.